A PLC is basically a gigantic microcontroller. It does the same things a microcontroller can do. But with higher speed, performance and reliability, a microcontroller is really just a teeny low power CPU, a computer with some output registers wired to pins instead of other registers or devices. In this video, we will go to show you difference between PLC and microcontroller. Firstly, we will see definition of PLC, a programmable logic controller called shortly PLC or programmable controller is an industrial digital computer which has been ruggedized and adapted for the control of manufacturing processes such as assembly lines or robotic devices or any activity that requires high reliability control and easy of programming and processes fault diagnoses. Now we will see definition of microcontroller. A microcontroller contains one or more CPUs along with memory and programmable input or output peripherals. Program memory in the form of ferroelectric RAM, NOR, flash or RAM is also often included on chip, as well as a small amount of RAM. Let's start with the difference between PLC and microcontroller. PLC is used for industrial signals, programmed with USB cable or Ethernet, etc. Easy language can take analog signals easily change the program can be connected with HMI systems and interact easily. It consists of a processor and modules. It has big memory. Microcontroller is for programming the chips on boards to do specific jobs and you should complete the circuit on the board with relays and other stuff to regulate the current. Used in other things that doesn't need changes, it consists of IC with various number of input or output. PLC programming is ladder type programming and it's easy. Microcontroller programming depends on hand coding program and it's so difficult. PLC is basically for industrial use for controlling machinery. Microcontroller can be used for any types of application. PLC is an infinitely expandable input or output logic controller generally programmed with an external PC program. Microcontroller is not an infinitely expandable input or output logic controller. Dear viewers, thanks for watching the video. For more update, please subscribe our channel Learning Engineering and get notification to press the bell icon.